Sal, Tom, the boss says he'll come in a separate car. He says for you two to go on ahead.
Hell, he can't do that. It screws up my arrangements.
Well, that's what he said.
I can't go either, Sal.
Tell Mike it was only business. I always liked him.
He understands that. Tessio was setting Michael up. The Barzinis are waiting to kill Michael at Tessio's place in Brooklyn.
What's the plan?
Meet Willie Cicin at Tessio's place. The Michael act should do. Willie will tell you the rest when you meet.
Walk in behind Sal. I'll be right behind him. We'll see how many there are, and then start shooting when we're close.
So Tessio gets caught in the crossfire?
It could play out that way, yeah. At the very least, we'll give you some cover. Come on, let's go. Follow me, stay close.
Wait! Wait a minute, God! Come on.
Frank, let me go.
Wait! He's shot!
It was only business. Business, I tell you. Talk to me. We can work it out.
I got him! Chest!
You looking for a hired gun?
Ain't Michael gonna need some help with it?
This neighborhood. Got it?
Oh, please. I need your help. Listen, Mac. There's this guy threatening to torch my place. Can you help me?
An arsonist? What do you want me to do?
The guy. He keeps trying to start a fire around back. He might be there now. If you take care of him, I can cut you into my profits.
This guy really bugs me.
Play with matches and you might get burnt, right, pal? Thank you. I'll give you a share of my profits every week.
I'll get you. You ain't shit! Let go! I never did it twice!
The Don has a business proposition for you. He's buying you out, Kabish?
I'll take it. But don't go sampling the merchandise, know what I mean?
This is Michael. I want to meet you and Fredo at the Peak Hotel in Midtown. Make sure to have some dynamite.
Thank you.
Oh, I gotta remember to pick up some milk.
Michael's right-hand man. It's an honor, sir.
Hey, it's you. Hey, come on in. Welcome. Long time no see, pally.
Hello, Fredo. How you been?
Good. Great. So, you here to sample the good life? I mean, what can I get you?
Nah, I'm here to meet Mike.
Michael? Michael, what does he want? Mikey, you look good. What brings you here?
Fredo, sit down. Hear me out.
Sure, Mike. But what is it? What's going on?
We're taking down the hotel, Fredo. Tonight.
But...
now.
But why? This is Moe's operation. He's my friend, Mikey.
Moe's dirty, Fredo. You know he refused my offer. I can't allow that to happen.
God damn it. This can't be right.
Now, I need you to do something for me.
Just name it. There's a secret casino in the basement. You're gonna clean it out. It's members only, so get the password from one of the hotel workers.
I got it.
Good. I won't let you down.
I don't expect you will.
One more thing, but I don't want Fredo to know.
Is it about Mo?
Yes. Mo Green is finished. He doesn't respect us. We're taking over Las Vegas, and this heist is gonna pay the moving costs. Do you understand?
Yeah, but Mo owns Vegas. Everyone knows he can't be bought.
Let me worry about that. When you're done, meet Clemenza and me at the safe house. Mo won't be a problem after today.
You know about Moe's casino, right? How do I get in?
Hell no! No one gets in there! Stop it!
I don't like to ask twice. How do I get into the casino?
You need a password. Changes weekly. I think it's Redwood. Okay?
Sorry, this room's closed for, cleaning.
You don't need to pull that act with me. I'm here for the action. The password is Redwood.
You're a member. Why didn't you say so before?
I have to remember to write Mother back.
When you gonna have the money? You're gonna have the money.
Watch out for that guy.
Hey, I think someone dropped their keys in the stairwell.
Thanks for the tip. I'll go return them to Lost and Found.
Yeah. You work here, right? Someone dropped their wallet in the stairwell.
Okay, sir. I'll go return it to security.
You're surrounded. Give up.
Good job. You make a good capo. Now talk to Clemenza.
The cops are all itchy about the heist, probably looking for you. But we expected that.
Getting out was tough. I had trouble shaking him.
Don't worry about that. I need you to stay focused on Mo Green and the bullet you're gonna put between his eyes.
I got it. How's the hit gonna go down?
Mo's right here in Midtown. Michael arranged a massage for him. First, use the patrol car out back to slip past the police. Drive slowly, sneak into the place, and take Mo out. When you're done, meet me at Corcoran's perch. Hurry. You don't have much time.
Do we have a description of the suspect?
White male, mid-20s, 6 feet tall.
Okay, got it. Anything else?
Armed. Considered dangerous. Might be affiliated with the mob. Proceed with caution.
An eyewitness reports that the guy might be a Corleone. No sign of Mo Green. Probably wasn't in the casino during the heist. Not much here. Suspect is probably wearing a colored shirt and long pants. Suspect is probably still in Midtown. Repeat,
you know anything
Midtown.
About that job in Midtown?
I was there. Then we got shot. Didn't see the guy, though.
Mr. Green, that security's been compromised.
run!
So, did you take care of our little problem?
Yeah. Mo's going back to Vegas in a pine box.
Good. Here's your share from the heist. Now, when you're ready, meet Michael and Little Italy. He's gonna be at the baptism for Connie's baby.
A baptism? What's he need me there for?
It's business. Michael's gonna put an end to all this bloodshed once and for all. He'll tell you more at the church, okay?
Don Vito. He was a good man, a great man.
Those were some nice words, Michael, sir.
Welcome, my friend. You ready for today? Because today, we'll set a course for all our futures.
What do I need to do?
Clemenza is waiting at the flower shop in Midtown. He will help you with what you need to do.
I won't fail you.
It's our destiny. I know you won't fail.
Business is good. Real good.
All the girls are jealous of you going out on your own.
Yeah?
Good to see you, kid. Shit, you ain't such a kid anymore. Down to business.
What do I need to do?
You're gonna need to escort Don Stracci to a truce meeting. At least, that's what he thinks. Drive to the St. Albans Hotel in Midtown. I'll explain on the way. drive over to the St. Albans Hotel here in Midtown. We're gonna take down Strachey. He's got a room there. Watch for Strachey coming out. Talk to him, follow him into the elevator. He thinks you two are going to meet him.
You going tonight?
Oh, excuse me.
Is Don Strachey ready for our meeting?
He's on his way.
I'm here to meet with Don Strachey.
I hope you're unarmed, as we asked.
It is an honor to meet you, Don Strachey.
The honor is mine. Where are we to meet with Michael?
Someplace public, outdoors, safe. I'll take you there.
Good. I want there to be peace between our families.
That you? I was wondering what that smell was.
Haven't got much time. Willie Cicci is waiting for you over in the barbershop in Hell's Kitchen.
Michael Francis Rizzi, do you renounce Satan?
I do renounce him.
And all his works?
I do renounce them.
And all his pomps?
I do renounce them.
No, he didn't.
Yes, he did. Right in front of him.
Thank you.
Let's go. Drive to the Savannah Hotel.
Who are we gunning for?
We're gonna take down Cuneo. Should be a piece of cake.
I could go for a...
Get near to the place and let me out. You'll be on the outside, I'll be inside. Keep an eye out for Cuneo backups. Don't start anything until I start it. I'm gonna drop Cuneo in the door. When you see it, step forward and shoot from your side. You'll have nowhere to go. So keep close so you can see the action start. But watch for body. Trap Cuneo in the door and you blast them. Capiche?
I'm going in.
I'll trap Cuneo in the door and you blast them. Capiche?
I'm going in. Do the right thing, huh, boss?
You ain't as hero from
now,
us!
Now's my chance!
God!
Thank you.
Michael Rizzi, will you be baptized?
I will.
In nomine Patri et Filii et Spiritus Sancti.
Made it. Tool up here and let's get... You know where we're going, right? The Talia's shacked up with a hooker near here.
You mean you don't know where he is?
All I know is it's a backroom escort service. Gotta be near here.
Looking for a good time, sugar?
Not the sort of good time you're offering.
Well, come to the Saint Sebastian if you get lonely.
Fuck with me? I could care less.
Come on, I promise not to hit too hard.
Thank Allah. It was a...
You know, Truman was the best president we had.
Michael Francis Rizzi, go in peace, and may the Lord be with you. Amen.
nice getup, Al. What's the plan?
Bozzini has an appointment at the Justice Building. He'll be getting out soon. We gotta rush.
Okay, where to?
Drive the car over there and park where I tell you. We're gonna use this police car to get real close. When Bozzini comes out, I'll try to take him down, but it might need your firepower as well. If he gets off the steps, hunt him down. This'll have the cops running from all over. Be ready to make a fast getaway. Too close. Wait by the car. Cover
me. Keep calm.
You won't suspect me.
Right. You will take your revenge.
I knew it. I knew it would be you.
Thank you.
How about this?
Don Tattaglia, Emilio Bozzini, they're all dead, aren't they?
They are. Everything went as planned.
I know it. Michael's pleased at your progress. If you're willing to accept his offer, I think he may be ready to promote you. You'll be Michael's underboss, his right-hand man.
Underboss? I'm ready.
Good. But before you can become an underboss, you have to meet a certain level of luxury. An underboss has to look the part, you understand? It's simple. Just go out there and try to maximize your income. Make sure you're pulling in as much money as you can every payday.
Thank you.
To destroy a family, you gotta infiltrate their compound. They're all well protected, so you'll need to be heavily armed. Shoot your way through the roadblocks, get inside their stronghold, and plant the bomb in both buildings to torch the place.
Hey, tough guy.
Anyone you know?
can't run forever! Jump him! Say your prayers!
You look half dead. Need some help?
Mm-hmm.
He's got a glass jaw, boys. Let him have it! Let's take him down!
I'll shoot!
Really bugs me. Get your ugly mug out of him.
Hey, wanna skip the chit-chat and buy me a drink? Trouble.
Consider running this place for the Corleones. You'll be as rich as you are beautiful.
You got it. You sure know how to treat a lady.
This is our turf. Beat it.
Thank you.
He's...
You're gonna put me on if I can get out of here! This'll make the front page for sure!
The Corleones need your car!
Thank you.
You ain't escaping from us. Get behind him. Don't let him escape.
Buongiorno, paisan.
Thank you.
Please, don't kill me.
This is a tough neighborhood. You could use some protection.
Pleasure doing a business with you.
Gotta call a wife.
Keep moving, punk.
Somebody's got a death wish.
Your place has a good reputation. Accordions would like to be partners, see?
On behalf of my girls, I accept. We are partners, okay?
Get your ugly mug out of my face, capiche?
Don't move!
I'm waiting for you.
Now's our chance!
Thank you.
Extorting businesses and taking over rackets earns you regular money, kid. It could build a career off your weekly income. Try to keep the business operational, and the cash will start rolling in. If you don't make money, you never move up in the family ranks.